A pretty scary situation here. A construction worker now safe after he gets trapped underground at a Pompano Beach site. It happened last night on the 3200 block of Atlantic Boulevard. Firefighters and rescue crews arrived on scene and quickly rescued the person and took them to the hospital.